In Apex 23.1, we introduce a new page process type named execution chain that allows you to group a sequence of page processes that can be run in the foreground or in the background. Now, let's review the page processing updates in Apex 23.2. We introduce the context value item to give you more control over how the processes are going to be executed. Executions with the same context value have to wait for each other, while executions with different context values can run in parallel. Let's review how this works with a sample application that runs some processes in the background. First, let's execute some processes by switching off the serialize attribute. The processes are running in parallel. Now let's switch the serialize attribute on, where we have a new attribute to specify the behavior when a background execution is added, while another execution with the same or a null context value is already running. When selecting wait, the execution will wait until previous executions have finished. Let's select this option and run some processes with null context value. Now let's run some processes with a context value. These processes are added to the execution queue and they have to wait until the null context value processes are completed. When selecting error, if an execution with the same context value is already running, a message error is raised. Let's run the app again. When entering the same context value, the user will get a message error. But if the context value is different, the process can run in parallel. Try these and other new features in Apex 23.2 on apex.oracle.com. Thank you for watching this video.